Welcome, everyone. Adam the Woo here. As the recording of this, it is Wednesday.
Welcome, everyone. The Daily Dump here. As of this recording, it's today. What other day would it be?
I'm going to drive over to a new food establishment that just opened in Flamingo Crossing, a few miles from here.
Oh, thank the Lord above. It's another fabulous Adam the Woo food review.
Called Skyline Chili, which is known to be around the Cincinnati, based out of the Cincinnati, Ohio area. Last time I had it was probably 2017.
Oh my, it's a good thing Adam is traveling alone. He might need some anti-flatulence medication.
And I want to see what they have in store for my taste buds here in the Central Florida area. New food!
They might have something in store for your gastric system. Maybe take some tum-tum-tum-tum-tums.
Give or take about a week ago. This is the first chance I'm gonna have to head over there and check it out. I just got water in my eye. I'm inviting you to join me. Why am I standing in the rain? Shall you?
This is a preview of what's to come. Adam will start doing food reviews, like the Michelin star, except it will be the pink petunia. Watch out, Gordon Ramsay.
Now, this new place is not located on Disney property, but it does have me routing through Disney property.
We thought he gave us the okie doke. It'll be the chili restaurant proper.
A crossing in Flamingo Crossing.
Flamingo!
So new, they haven't even added it to the sign. They got the cornhole in there, and they got the little souvenir t-shirts. All right, they have brought out the oyster crackers, and the guy that was coming over that's gonna take my order.
Do you mean the waiter? He isn't even given a proper name. The guy at the counter, he has a name, you know.
The oyster crackers in? I'm sure the oyster crackers are supposed to go on top of the actual menu item. Good. All right, thank you, man. Okay, my first impression when this arrived, this is the small. I should have brought something a little bigger than that.
The Dragon Con diet is a distant memory. He's loading up for one hell of a blowout.
Small, but look at the amount. Thank you. Look at the amount of freaking cheese with these. These are, I don't know, like this compared to the size of my hand, this is what we're dealing with here.
Adam clearly didn't have enough food. Call the guy at the counter back over and order another round.
We got the drink, we got the machine beeping over there.
Now stop it! You're embarrassing yourself! Stop recording everything! Just eat your food and go home! You ducking donkey!
Very interesting flavor to it. It was like almost like a cinnamon flavor.
I can't watch this stop! This is shit! Narcissistic!
I'm not really catching. Yeah, I'm really liking the taste of it.
Gordon Ramsay has left the building.
That's like one of my favorite things to get at Bob's, but this is almost like making me feel like I'm in Burbank.
Adam, stop it! Do it now!
Which is where Bob's is, that has a similar item to this.
Yeah. I have to chime in, okay? This is enough. You're making America sick again. Please don't do this.
Two for the Reds as well. I think maybe I didn't try it. Maybe, you know what? Maybe I did have a chili dog there.
If I'm re-elected president, I'll boot Adam out of the country. Maybe I'll send him to Hawaii.
5 or 6 years ago. But maybe I did try one at the baseball game, or maybe at the airport. I can't remember. Either.
This is celebrity night, apparently.
I got the logo in there. Look at that. I got the logo behind me.
Hello. This the Daily Dump?
Yes.
Okay, I'm here. Come on. Let's do it.
Maybe that's the alarm for the habanero cheese that's arriving.
Okay, so what do we have here? This guy, Adam the Woo. He likes Disney, so what? That's boring to me. Why is driving so fast for this?
There's this guy named Adam the Woo. Some might say for sure he's a fool. Eat some more of that chili. Giggles will be here soon to suck your willy.
Good Lord, Sheriff, how many people we got in the booth tonight?
He's good. I can't tell what that is, but
I've honestly lost count, Steve.
Okay, so here's a guy. He loves a good Thanksgiving feast. I saw him once grab a chicken leg, shake off a tackle, and dive into the couch. Boom.
Your face. Stop stuffing it, you will. Early grave you shall.
Okay, we have lost total control of this episode. I think that's a wrap, thanks to all the celebrity voices that somehow found their way in here.
Yo, this is Tupac. Thanks for watching the Daily Dump. All eyes on me, Dap has got a baby. The sheriff is America's most wanted.
This was pure insanity. This has been your Daily Dump. Thanks for watching. See you again soon.